Well, it's Christmas Eve afternoon. It's about 11. It's either very late morning or very early afternoon. It's either 11:30 or noon. But anyway, stopped in at my Kroger after work and got a whole handful of coins. But I'm not going to show you all of them. I'm just going to show you the four keepers here. I got a 1982 Canadian quarter, a 1951 nickel, a 1956 wheat penny, and a quarter from Cuba. So, yeah, I've never had coins from so many countries as I have this year. So, Merry Christmas.